Gotta wait for everything to appear. There's Nicole. It was brought to the attention. A question asked. I gotta check first. Just before he died, Eagle changed back to how he once was. How he was when he was kind and adored by all. It was Shulk who returned him to his former self. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Well, actually, I'll bring that up later, because I don't think I have it just yet. So, I will show a few things, though, because might as well. There have been some changes. Let's leave here quickly, and we have some shops going on. Quests there. Actually, where I have to go is over here, apparently. Cole. We're ready to fly into the Bionis. Shall we head there now? Sure, it doesn't really change much. Fly to the Bionis interior. We've been there, we just didn't really get to explore it because there was nothing in it. I'll at least get to the Bionis interior and then I'll show some stuff off, perhaps. There was the hole that was left from Eagle.
It's the inside of the Bionis.
It looks quite different from when we entered via the marsh.
The Bionis is regaining its biological functions.
Must be because Xanza woke it up. Then we find Xanza and stop him.
Indeed. Now, there's a quest here. I guess let's go inside and check who wants to give it to us. Why, it's Vanea. All right, let's see. Is the replica Monado to your satisfaction? There is something that I have not yet told you. There are 5 other prototypes in addition to the replica I gave you. And more detail. I can make them if you had the time and necessary materials. What do you think? Would you like me to make them? I'll accept it. So there's a bunch of them. Please take these 5 designs. They are prototypes that may be somewhat difficult to wield. They must be used correctly. But once mastered, they are truly formidable weapons indeed. So there are. There's Manal Replica 2, 3, 4, and 5. So who says Nicole can't make more Monados? And, is that a red? No, it's just people. Sometimes they look like exclamation marks, but they're not. So yes, more Monados can be made, but they're only prototypes. That is why possibly only Shulk can wield them. Nothing more complicated than that. Xanza underestimates what we are capable of. That is our chance. Now all you need to do is... Sorry, it won't be easy. I know it won't be easy. Yeah, well, don't worry about us. Now, before we do anything else, there is something to check out here. Let us go to Alchemoth. Well, actually, I can't. I can, but I can't. Eretzi. And go to here. Because now you know what happened to Telethia. Let's go back to Alchemoth. And warping in there has pretty much become impossible. But it's still accessible. Once we step in here, we shall see a difference. Now that all the high Entias, the pure ones at least, have turned to Telethia, that is what we have here. And they are of high levels. The civilization here is essentially stopped. No more Alchemoth. That is why all the quests had timers on them. So if I was to go back, I wouldn't be able to do any of those quests. That is why they have a timer, and that is why I try to get as many done as possible before a certain amount of time. Because once this happened, the quests became impossible. All the remaining high Entias have spread out elsewhere. Just another one interesting place to check out. Is in Tephra Cave. I know if you've never played the game, you don't really remember, but if we go to Villa Lake, There was an area you might remember. I may have shown it to you once or twice. That was inaccessible towards this area. But now that there was a fight between the Bionis and Mechonis, a whole new path has opened up that was blocked previously. But of course, when you step in here, once again, you get strong enemies. That's what basically has happened. Now, one more thing of interest. Let's start at Satol Marsh. Here we have... Let's go towards... near the Nopon Refuge, but we gotta be very careful here. I have to be very careful. If I do one wrong move, I am dead. Okay. So around here... I gotta find it. It's up there for sure. Let's try and... Somewhere here. I gotta be very careful here, though. You will see why once I find it. Uh-oh! Level 108. Despotic Arson. These are super bosses that have now been unlocked. There are 4 super bosses, I believe. 2 of them in Valak Mountain, 1 on the Fallen Arm, and this guy. He will beat the crap out of you. Let's go to Fallen Arm quickly. I have never once beaten a super boss. And there's just one interest in this one. Because... It doesn't matter how high of a level you are with this one even. And I think this guy's the weakest. That one. As soon as I get anywhere close to him, watch what happens. I don't even have to get that close. Look, the ancient Daldala. See, as soon as I get... I didn't even get that close to him. And now a laser will practically kill me. See? So now's the time to run away. Yeah, I have never once beaten any of these super bosses. Haha. Oh, there's the remain. That's the Bionis. And if you look this way, the wrecked Mechonis. Whatever's left of it. As you can see, they're pretty badly damaged. Let's go check it out on the knee of the Bionis, actually. So we have to go to the Tephra Cave and go to Kneecap Rock, or Lake Pass, that is. Kneecap Rock, I think, is actually a collectible. So here we have the remains of the Mechonis. Go check, take a closer look at it. Might as well. Just to show the details they went into. There we go. Let's see it. It's really hard to distinguish what's what on it. Let's see. I'm not sure what that piece of land down there is, though. Really hard to make it out now, though. But that's basically the wrecked Mechonis. No more. Anyway, I guess we'll go back to the Bionis interior. Well, I don't even know I got a landmark at it. Third lung, lower level, upper trachea. Alright. That's really all I need to show for now. What I might try to do is get some Sharla Melia going here. I'll try at least. The problem is this place is quite tough. How is their affinity going, I wonder? I think in here too it'll show. Yeah, I see. Naroth. These are the ones that have transformed, I believe, into Telethia. So, man, these guys very close, and these. The one. So apparently these two didn't transform. And this also shows where they've gone. It's green. So now these guys are located at the central Bionis. Since they're green now. Yeah, a lot of these guys have removed themselves to central Bionis. So these trio of friends have no longer, basically she's now a pretty lady. She's what, lives for love and indecisive man. And yeah, they basically, this guy too, him too, those are all the Telethias now. There are quests involving, in a sense, slaying them. But I guess I won't do any of that. I can't, anyways, I'm not a high enough level. Anyway, oh yeah, I know what I was gonna do now. Check out the affinity between Sharla and Melia is getting there. And good, I have that one. Alright, so at least Sharla and Melia, I think, I'll try out. Now, of course, the question is, can I now? Okay. Maybe I should see if I can buy some equipment or something. Well, first I went in the wrong direction. I was confused. Oh, wait. I'm not even at the right place. I think I have to go back to Colony 6. Yeah, I wasn't even the right area. I don't think I have a landmark there yet. So I gotta go back to Colony 6 for the ship. Upper level and lower level. Oh, wait. There we go. There we go. These guys are shops. Let's see if they have any good equipment. Yes. I can get. Any arts that might help me out. Alright, let's see. For her, it's not really good, unfortunately. What do we have here? Double blade. Learned. Healing energy. Let's learn it. Cross impact. Might as well. It's all for her. Mag storm. Okay. He doesn't have much. How about you?
Hello.
Do you have any good equipment? Let's see. Summon Bolt. Learned. Not learned yet. Summon Ice. Peekaboo. Power Effect. Nothing good, really. Alright, for you. For you. For you. For you. And for you. Alright, let's at least get Melia upgraded for now, because she can be pretty weak. Let's see here now. We also want to get rid of some of her gems so that we don't, okay, that one's there, that one's there. Alright. And then we'll go through a cycle all through the whole bunch of other gems we might have. And now let's get rid of all these jungle stuff. That's pretty old when you think about it. Brave shoes. Instead of crested bottoms, we'll give her the brave bottoms. Instead of sky gloves, she gets this, brave gloves. Instead of cool oil, she gets brave top. It's looking like her old costume instead. They all have slots at least. Now here, I think she has, the only thing that goes up there is block rate. Hmm. Oh, that does sound nice, though. Hmm, actually, this one's decent. Plus electric, plus blaze, plus... might be decent, actually, for her. That one has a block rate of 0, but a slot. Let's see if we give that, and then we look through here. Let's give that to her, I think. Seems like a good one. Alright, so now we can put some stuff on her slots. Let's check out, ranks of them. Quick step. Put strength up, maybe. Here we can maybe put spike defense. She'll need that probably. Ether. Let's put ether up because she uses a lot of ether attacks. Agility, lock on, resist. Let's put agility up. And then here. Fall defense. Auto heal up. Hmm. I don't know. HP up. Alright, that's good for now. Let's check out for Sharla, maybe. I'll upgrade my team slowly in their equipment, I guess. Alright, so here. I guess that's better for her. And here, I guess that's better. Okay. Here, this is better. And this is better. Her agility's gone down a little bit, but I can use some gems perhaps to help out. Their equipment really needs some changing, I think. Once again, we're gonna remove all this. I didn't really get a new weapon for her yet. But I'll check it out soon. No, I wanted it off. Okay, that one's there. Okay, and you go too. Alright then, let's get her equipped as well. You're gonna have to put some stuff on her to help out. There you go, you got some regular pants for once. And that's why I meant to use this. And let's see here. Gemini armor. Stellar gear to this one. Man, I got no more slots on her now. Let's go and get something. I don't know. Chill defense. Strength up, recovery up, paralysis, spike. Lock on. Muscle up, maybe. Let's check instead of the Machina cannon, actually. Now that I think about it, there are better ones. Let's take you, for example. That was just so I can get, you know, hurt the aggro down and earth cloak. That sounds decent enough. That's supposed to keep her hidden, I believe. Alright, so now Charlotte's got an upgrade. Let's see if we got anything for
Hello.
Fiora. Like I said, I'll slowly buy for everyone as I need it. Fiora's hard, though. Because of her, you know, like ether arms, speed arms. Let's work for the boots. See, now they look that decent. And the arms, on the other hand, are well. Maybe I should take off her gems first and see what type of difference that makes. Because her gems could be in the way, you know? That one's there. Because automatically it puts things up for her, you know? Let's get rid of him and see what difference it makes. Alright then. Let's try this again.
Hello.
And see what type of difference it makes now. There we go, Fiora. See, this one has physical defense a bit down, but I might... This one has ether and agility. Let's try to speed stuff. Speed seems decent. Alright. Let's get her speed stuff, I think. I'll put some gems on if necessary somewhere. This one seems the best. Now, let's see what I got here for weapons.
Yes.
Yeah, I know. What fun, huh? Watch me equip. Hey, I'm going to need it or else I'll die. Her has the Karma Blades. How many slots, though? One empty slot. How about for you? Nothing. I might have something better in my arsenal then. Like, right now, her speed's going to be, like, top-notch with all this new stuff. Okay, let's see if she's got anything good here. Not really. Oh, well, let's put on our speed stuff. Gonna put her defense down a bit, but she's gonna be super fast at this rate. Haste. Here she gets agility up. That's not what I meant to do. Here we get more agility. Man, that's skimpier than the last one. she heard. Jilly's basically maxed out, so now we can put some muscle up on her. Step strength up. Well, let's hope that works well. I don't have any new weapons for her, though. That's skimpier than the last one. Why does a robot need to be skimpy? Whatever. I'm not going to ask questions. All right, the rest of them we'll get it later. For now, let us work on getting Melia and Charla's affinity up. With Fiora the way she is, her speed is at least up quite a bit. Actually, you know what I should also look into is up. Let's check out. There are ways to get more skill trees, but I think it requires you to complete quests and stuff. So, I mean, I guess I should recheck some of these. Especially with, let's see, Charla. Can I add anything else? Boost physical defense. That sounds good. Improves physical and ether defense. Okay. Increases damage dealt by ether art attack. Sounds good. How about with Fiora? Increases movement and fills party gauge if two allies are incapacitated. I don't know. But with Fiora and Charla. Grants physical defense buff up at start of battle. Increases ether when HP is at half. Let's do this one. And now with Melia. Because she has none left. Oh boy. She has a lot with Shulk. That's the thing. She doesn't even have much she can use. Anything else I can add here? We're only three? Not really. Best I can do. The only other thing are the arts. There might be some arts I can boost up a bit. Oh, wait, I forgot. I got some stuff for, I'm just making sure I'm prepared before going in. I'm recording two parts today, and this game's gonna go by really quick now. So I must as well take my time to, you know, make sure I'm prepared for everything here. That way, you know, I don't die as much. Because dying will happen here. Have cross stitch on me. I wish I had spear break better. Summon earth, summon aqua. First end, I guess I can work on a bit. Now, let's see. It's all for her. Now, for her, she could use a lot more on healing energy. Then I can't really upgrade much else. Cross impact. Other than that, not much else I can do. It's not much else. I need to get more for her. How about for Charla? Reduces cooldown of all arts except drive boost. Could be good. Not much else I can upgrade. I mean, for Shulk, I can always try his Monado arts, perhaps. He's only got 5,000 though, so here, get Air Slash. Yeah, that's the best I can do for now. It'll require a lot more battling to get everything. Oh man, you see, they're already a higher level than I am.
Prepare yourselves.
Oh well, let's try and do what I can here.
Don't let a single one escape.
With her speed, I can hope maybe. You know,
I'm feeling
just maybe. We can do kind of well here. There's also Telethia in here. So I gotta be very careful. I think someone else saw us. Alright, let's hope I do well. I need to level up a little bit.
I'm
gonna try and knock it down again. Let's knock it down. There we go.
Strength is the genuine article.
Fiora had double attack too. She might be very, very, very fast. There's a Telethia. Crap.
Prepare yourselves. Don't let a single
one get all the stuff I can here for now.
Fire.
And then try and knock him down.
One, two,
there we go.
Prepare for a chain attack. Ready to go.
I don't know. Okay, fine. Let's chain this. Might as well.
Now. manifest yourself.
Cover her a little bit. Here we can stay with Sharla. Do that one.
If we fight
and
like
then,
you, not so fast. Leave
even,
it to me.
Even better.
Flare impulse. Bravo.
There we go.
Oh, bravo. Anytime, any place. We were amazing.
Still knocked down at least.
Bravo.
Ha!
I have become stronger.
Cool. And you got an affinity coin. Alright, let's see. Well, we got here. I have to basically beat everything here to even try to level up a little bit.
Prepare yourselves. Don't let a single one escape.
Anyways, the boss in here is very hard. Basically, this is the team I'm gonna use for the boss. Let's knock this thing down. Let's go. Ha ha! Let's also get going on killing this thing. As much as I can, that is. Let's see. Now 72 is not so bad for us. Oh, already? What are you gonna do? Nutrient absorb 5. It's gonna do 3 attacks, but one of them's gonna do no damage on me. Oh, come on, Starlight Kick! Okay. Killed it anyway. What? What? You too! It's not gonna work here. I didn't knock it down because I didn't realize we were even on this guy. Well, whatever. Fine, let's chain it. Might as well. I mean, why not? You will do this one. Sharla can do this one too. Alright, cool. At least I'm on here. There we go. I guess I'll do this move. There we go. See, not so bad. Now that I've equipped myself properly. Even taking down enemies who are a bit above me. Whoa-ho! What we got here? That's the last of the 3 flexible cellular cells. We better get them back to Colony 6. Yep, more Colony 6 stuff. That's how long it takes to build it up. Let's take care of the Telethia, maybe. I don't see why not.
Good luck, everyone.
All right, build everything up here. And try and get him down. Damn Telethia. All right, not too bad, like I said. We're doing pretty good. I think especially with Fiora. She's like super quick. Allowing her to basically, you know, dodge everything. Yeah, even missed me apparently. There we go. Level up for Sharla too. Putting us at a better advantage. But some of the enemies will get really bad. You'll see. So that's why I'm trying to prepare at least a little bit. And the boss here is annoying. You'll see why, but I'll probably make it look a bit easier since I kind of know what to do. Either way, I'm preparing as much as I can. That's all I can say I'm going to do for now. Almost dead. There we go. So far, so good.
Right. Let's keep going.
Where's the unique dialogue with them? They do some, you know, we don't need any guys here type thing. You know, because they're strong women or something. I just try to get the affinity up with Sharla, and I have Fiora because... How is the... with Fiora? Probably not very good. At least I don't think so. Let's check that out. With Fiora, she is... well, it could be worse. She's actually doing... decently with everyone, kind of. She's doing best with Sharla. Alright then. It's very unlikely I'm gonna be able to beat the game just yet, even though I'm getting close. I still need to do some preparing. There got the Bionis interior. I don't think that was ever shown to us when we first entered.
You look well, Your Highness.
That voice. It's Lorithia. Show yourself.
Look at that. The heart of the Bionis. The pulsating life of Lord Xanza.
Quit your yapping and show yourself.
I await Your Highness here. There is something I wish to show you. Your friends are welcome to join you. That is, if they survive.
Lorithia, what are you planning?
Forget her for now. We must push on to the heart.
All right.
Okay, then. Yeah, just kind of some dialogue to get you the reason to get up there. Hey, look, it's like a bloodstream, ain't it? They're working insides with the Bionis. And now it's going to be hard to avoid some of these enemies.
Everyone,
all right, let's get... The reason why I get all these spells is because they also work as buffs, you know? So that they help a little bit. All right. Work on this again. I think there's another guy close by, too. Yeah, I don't need to. I can wait for now. There we go.
Let us remain vigilant.
Now, continuing up. I mean, I don't really have much else to say right now. Oh boy, these guys. Oh my god. Oh my god. I could try it out, but I don't see any good coming out of it. He's at least five levels higher. It might only be possible, and I think this thing's got some spike damage. If I knock it down. Well, I could try. Yep, it's got spike. If I daze it, it might get rid of the spike. Oh, jeez, look at that. Yeah, if I daze it, it gets rid of the spike. Only if it's dazed does the spike go away. Well, now there is no more. We might be able to do it. Just gotta be quick on it. Beating one like this higher up will give us more experience, though. There we go. At least that one worked out. Can I do it? Nope, it didn't work. Well, at least it worked out. Now we're fine. There we go.
But we cannot be reckless.
Okay, then. I beat that at level 75. That leads me up there. So there's a lot of, like, branches that go nowhere here. I mean, some of them you might be able to find treasures, perhaps, but other times you don't. Other times it's just enemies waiting for you. Or sometimes it's just a collectible. I don't know if it's a rarer one or not. Just all these Azure Mouses. Oh yeah, we're gonna make our way to the heart. Right, we're not gonna beat like the heart, to be honest. That's not the final thing. Look at that flying Telethia. This is where the enemies start to get really strong. Going up there, you see it branches out here now. There's a lot of branching paths. That Telethia is what level? Let's find out. 74. Tilapias are tricky things, though, and oh man, not these guys. Do I even want to bother with it?
Now you shall witness all.
These guys are weakest against ether attacks, I can tell you that.
A single one escape.
It's just a matter of, I mean, I do need to do quite a bit of battling. That much is true. Yeah, sometimes enemies pop out of nowhere, too. Alright, let's try and get chain attack going, maybe. Can't right now for some reason. Oh, whatever. Alright, let's get going now. Alright, try and kill this thing. Fiora will do this.
You're out of here.
I mean, unfortunately, because it's ether-based.
My rifle's getting hotter.
Hopefully this makes my move a lot stronger now.
Manifest yourself.
I recovered myself at least. I'm ready to die soon, apparently. Alright, good, I got recovered. Ah, great, it's a Telethia too. This thing moves around. Where is this thing? He's moving around. Yeah, I see that. Alright, good. At least Charlotte's here to heal. Telethia's a problem right now. For sure. Maybe I can make it go to sleep. Alright. We're gonna try and get this guy down now. At least I put Telethia to sleep for now. Alright, let's kill this thing for now. Charlotte died. Let's get her back up. Alright, good. Back up. At least the Telethia. Nope, it woke up now. Ow! Damn, that one hurt. You can't even knock down a Telethia. Oh, I need a recovery soon. Even Charlotte needs a recovery. Great, he's doing that thing. Don't worry, I can do something about it, I think. Killer die 4. Okay, it's not gonna kill me at least. Alright. Right now. It's gonna hurt me still, but not much I can do about it. All I can do is hopefully recover myself in time. I'm dazed! Get me out of daze! There we go. I'll just try and build up some of this now. Yeah, being Telethias are kind of hard. Gotta try and recover myself too. Again? Man, what are you doing now? Killer tail. Ah, I need to recover quickly. Alright, I'm not gonna die this time. Maybe I'll do a bit of this. Ow. At least it didn't top me or anything. Alright, so far so good against this level 74 Telethia. Do this to try and get my gauge up a little bit. But it's hard. It's dead though. We're good. And it should be dead soon. There we go. That was pretty good, wasn't it? Hero time for Ricky. Got now an advanced art. So I happen to be getting like these gold chests. You get some of these advanced arts in them. That's not what I meant to do though. In here. I believe hero time is good for him. But I can't really boost up that much anyway. So we beat like what, 4 enemies over there? Including a Telethia? I'd say that was pretty good. Pretty sure my equipment stuff helps out a bit.
Don't let a single one escape.
I wonder if I try and hit it and knock it down, no. Just get the XP right away. I knocked it down. There we go. Free experience. I mean, there's probably a chest down there. Terminal vein. I like getting those free experiences by knocking them down. Uh-oh. We found the 2 black liver beans for Colony 6. I can't wait to see the happy looks on everyone's faces. Anyway. Free experience is always great to have. Anyway, I'm not even close to finishing this place just yet. I mean, it's not long, but the amount of enemies they cram into here is what makes it long. Normally I do worse in here, but like I said, I think because I equipped myself properly, I'm doing a lot better. I gotta try and get more ether coins though, for sure. I gotta try and beat some of the unique enemies and stuff like that. Those flying telepathies here are generally a lot more annoying. Uh-oh, a vicious gross. Let's try and get this guy far away. Maybe it'll be possible to get rid of the vicious gross if I work hard enough on him. But it's gonna be a hard one. Alright. Try and get this thing down a bit. Alright. Let's work on this thing. I think I should do this guy. The other one will be a lot harder. Alright. This guy's possible for sure. I missed him though. There we go. Alright, that worked. Now, this guy on the other hand, let's wait till I recover fully. Oh boy. Now you shall witness our power. Let's try it out. He's probably got spike damage. Oh man, I doubt it's gonna work. We're at the power something tower. Alright, he doesn't have spike. If I can get my chain going soon. Damn, I was hoping I'd get a chain going. Apparently I'm casing spike on me. Oh wow, it really killed me. I guess it was aiming at me. Yeah, I think this guy's fast, if anything. Oh man, I need to knock him down. Immunize against Fiora. Wow, that's gonna kill her just based on... Let's knock him down at least. Oh, you're ruining it! Total immunize. 4-5. Oh, knock him down, please. Alright, good. Alright, let's work on this a little bit more, too. He gets up fast, though. I might be able to put him to sleep and try and knock him out a bit. Alright, good. That's actually a smart move for a little bit. Putting him to sleep is actually pretty smart. Because then I can at least get rid of that thing. Right now, all he's concentrating on is just trying to, try and warn Sharla. I can't warn Sharla, unfortunately. Alright, let's knock it down. Let's work on a chain! Alright, I can at least maybe... Oh man, this is not gonna be good. Do this. Alright. We're going to do this. Cool. Charlotte's gonna do this one. Okay. Man, I wish I had this move, but I don't. Do this. Best I can do for now. I got rid of all my moves. Oh, man. Alright, so far halfway down. Anti-antibody. What the hell is an anti-antibody? Do this one again. gonna try and knock him down again. Damn, I missed him, I think, each time. Oh well. I need a recovery going on here, because aggro's on me. Damn, it's all its aggro's on me. I wish it would stop. Alright, now the aggro's off of me a bit. I'm gonna try and knock him down. Alright, try and... Fiora died, unfortunately. Alright. Well, I got it a little bit for now. I hope it'll do an attack soon so I can maybe... Alright, good. Sharla. I wanted to do a future attack thing so I can maybe... You know. Yeah, just hang in there. Alright, that's exactly what I wanted. I know exactly what I want to do here. Sharla, I want to warn Sharla first. Get this, and then put it to sleep. There we go. Alright, now I'm going to knock it down. Even when it tries this one. Then I'm gonna. There we go, topple it. Good. Alright then, let's see. It's gonna get really fast, unfortunately, but it's almost dead too. Don't worry, we'll kill it. We'll kill it. Total immunize. Don't worry, it's almost dead though. It's gonna do a question mark on her. There we go. Ho-ho, man. That was... I don't think I've ever beaten something like that. Being such a low level. Play dead for Ricky. Oh, man. Everything's for Ricky, isn't it? Well, I'm gonna say that went pretty well, considering how it could have gone. Miserable, that is. I died a few times on... Well, some of the characters died a few times, but I was able to always revive them by keeping my stuff up. I don't think I brought my affinity up any, though. Great if it did. Amelia with them is the same thing. I need to work a bit harder. Alright, where am I going now? I lost track of where I was. There's two paths I can take. Some ether stuff over there. Bloodworm. Let's see here. Big ass Telethia thing. A Gigas Telethia. I'm at level 70, it's at level 75. That's gonna be a major problem. There's one Telethia flying here who could get in my way. That's the problem with this area, is these Telethias can pretty much fly in and ruin your battle, even if you're doing well. That's the risk I took by fighting those guys over there before. But these Telethias can always get in your way. We'll try and fight him, I think. Might as well. I need the experience. I absolutely need the experience on him. If I knocked him down, imagine that. It would be great, but it's not gonna happen. I have some things like... Oh yeah, they also push you off major time here. Ow. I need someone to bring me back up. Come on! Bring me back up! Alright, good. Wow, I don't even know what's going on anymore. Oh well, let's do this, maybe. Oh great, there's two Telethias? That's not good. I knew it. I knew that was a problem. We got two Telethias here, I can't do that. I have to disable it too. Fiora. Don't worry, Fiora. I'll try and get rid of its stuff, though. Kill or dive. You know what I'm gonna do, though? I know what I'm gonna do, though. I think I'll go to sleep, at least. I don't think I'm gonna survive this at all. Not at all. Oh, I'm so dead. We are so dead. Look, I couldn't even get the party gauge up in time. Oh, forget it, I'm running. If it was one, maybe. Two, absolutely not. I can't last against two. Oh, how many Telethias are flying around? See, they're a problem. Those Telethias are problems. You know what? I gotta run from here though, because I would have. Okay, for now here I'm fine. So to me, it seems like a great place to end the part, I guess. And I guess I'll continue on next time. Anyways, see you next time. So long.